all 9 months. This lady right here was fine all 9 months. You hear me? She was fine all 9 months.
All right, you heard it, honey. Dennis McKinley said that his babe, Porsha, was fine the entire 9 months she was pregnant. Just in case you guys don't know, Porsha have posted and deleted this beautiful video of her getting ready to give birth to baby PJ. And what she said was, PJ is on the way. She said it's going down in this basement. This is their basement. And she said, PJ is on the way. They're preparing to deliver the baby. I ended up posting this picture just last night. Well, 7 hours ago. Actually, that was today. And I went to go look on her page just now, and it turns out that it has been deleted. So I'm so glad that I posted it. Instead, she has actually replaced it with pictures of her just being pregnant again. And so this lets me know that she is definitely giving birth to her baby girl. She doesn't want to share the baby. You can see the baby foot poking all out the side of her stomach right there. Look right here. The foot wasn't there. Look right there. The foot was there. The baby was ready to come. Okay, the baby was definitely ready to come. And I'm just very, very happy for Porsha and for Dennis McKinley. This is Porsha and Dennis's first child, and it's their first child together. Okay, so I think this was meant to be. Stuff like that makes me want to cry because I was a young mother and I didn't give myself the chance to be like, okay, let me settle down with this person and give them the chance to take care of me and his family. I actually just went ahead and just did what I was doing, child, okay? And so even though Porsha, I found her at one moment or another crying and complaining over being a mother that is having her child at an older age, she doesn't realize how much of a blessing it is to be able to be stable, to be able to have a man with you, even though I had mine, be able to do all of these things that some of these other women are not able to do, and to be able to carry that out in front of a crowd of people who are in love with you, your man, and your child. It's a beautiful thing. Child, famous babies. All right, I'm so happy for you, Porsha. Oh, my God, y'all, I'm so happy. All right, leave your comments. Follow me at Tox.O. Leave your comments. Make sure you like and subscribe.